Yeah. I ain't done it all. Done it all except say what is wrong. Think I'm finna fall right through the center of the earth. That's my curtain call. The crown is getting way too fucking tiny, cause your head ain't small. Feel like I'm just Biggie Smalls, ready to die, and y'all don't even call. Don't give a fuck about me unless I spot you at the mall. That was awkward, real awkward, once no feelings is involved. Can't give a good goddamn about how I feel or what I'm called. And you wonder why we still collide on reasons that we failed. But that is neither here nor there, my nigga, wish you well. On the other side of life, I have more crosses left to bear, more brushes with Big G, more stories left to tell. For example, I was in the wrong with Group 154. On plenty of times, they opened their minds, but still I shut the door. They tried to claim a friend in me, but paranoia grows. United through this music, but I stand alone, it shows. I felt as if y'all hated me, mad that I was told. The way that y'all was brothers, as to you, I felt I owed an attitude of gratitude, but guilt is all I hold. I understand that I removed myself from the mold. In hindsight, my stage fright belittled all my soul. It left me feeling rawer than my Monday episodes. If you feeling how I'm dealing, bring your sins into the fold. Never too willing in terms of healing. This is our microphone.